lightning on this. Jump across.
Kidding me? Nice work, buddy.
Sector 5 Delta, no anomalies. Scanning. Sector 5 Epsilon, no anomalies. Scanning. Sector 5 Zeta, one anomaly. The sky is broken. We've been attacked.
The sky is broken.
A little help. Isn't too bad. Let's go.
Not done yet. We can do this.
Oh, okay. I didn't mean to do that.
Help, please.
Yeah, just tank it.
Ready, BD?
Cal really takes the most extra routes to get literally anywhere. Top dog here.
Catch me taking orders like that. No way, not me. I mean, unless it was Ravis, in which case, well, obviously. I'd sooner be broken down for scrap than get pushed around by anyone else.
Well, we can oblige.
Happy to help.
What a haunted old ruin. But if the boss says there's something here, who am I to question it?
Shortcut.
It is to have something to fight. Ravis won't be too happy if you get any closer. So run along, Jedi.
Fine, for combat.
So I hope I could like push him through there.
We are nothing. Tracking them down.
Onto the fire. But I don't have the force points to do that, so. Got some loot though. Not quite.
Still here. You have guards, I'll give you that. But I've got my orders, so get out of here.
Of course.
Oh, what the? trash goblins.
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Grab it.
Show this to Z.
Make sure the way is sealed. Not even that Jedi scum.
Target is a coward.
That's right. We should send word and let them know we spotted him. I would prefer to kill him myself, but I'd sooner not answer to Ravis. There's always next time.
Okay, this is where I can sneak one of the, these guys. Oh,
let's go! Lowering expectations!
Ah!
Oh, let's go!
There's three? That's crazy. Oh my goodness. I thought there was only two. Okay, so this is not gonna be fun at all. Why is that was so easy that time?
Something important up ahead.
You cannot enter the laboratory.
Okay then, let's go.
They're not supposed to.
You okay?
They're not allowed to enter.
I think that's not ominous at all.
Intruder here.
Oh. Collateraled him. This can't be that hard, right?
This to Z.
Can we all run to that?
Better. Thanks.
I think I can. Oh, great. Get to fight another one of these guys. Oh, okay. No, I don't want to be. Okay, made me target the wrong one. That's so dumb.
Engaging in combat.
Much better that time.
Let's take a look.
There's a destroyed wall. Point of interest.
Whatever happened tore this moon apart.
To take him the whole way back up. Are you kidding me? Their entire, like, plan there revolved around those two droids defending it. Let's go get this thing first before we go on. Got some more skills. Good. I often forget that this confusion is a perk. Like, never use it. Get more force points.
Let's keep moving, buddy.
Okay, it's probably the way to go.
That heavy duty. Don't think I can move it.
Okay. Let's see where we're going now. Around the back. Can I pull this? Actually, it's probably easier. Rope out there feels like most out of the box way to get around. Why even put that there as like a shortcut that you needed? Hello? This feels like a boss fight. Who's gonna jump me? Ah, the cross guard. Oh, he's invisible. Oh, chill. Got the cross guard. That was easy.
Custom emitter. Maybe we can salvage it.
Here we go. Put that on there in like 2 seconds. Connie needs to leave the whole Jedi thing behind and just become an engineer.
Try it out. Don't fall behind.
It's pretty cool.
I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it.
Every ship we've sent into the Abyss has vanished without a trace. We'll go together. I cannot let you take the risk alone.
This is your invention. No one else understands it. You're the only one who can guide me back.
All right. I'll record the passage and make sure you return to us.
Thing, buddy.
Well, hello. Oh, this is gross.
Right here, buddy.
was trying to hit my Y button, but I don't think. I think I was out of force. Not great. Right. Trying to get used to how slow this is. Okay. Just to adjust them to how slow that swing is in there. I gotta like learn the cadence of it. That's crazy. I think the blaster's cool. Power defense. Is it redundant to run the double blade with the cross guard? This is all power, high defense, low range and speed. This is I'm gonna go double blade and cross guard. It's interesting that he puts it away. Is it like a second saber? Oh, I see. It's like a double blade versus a single. So he screws on the other end. It's cool. And my thought process is like for single targets, I can use the cross guard, and then for mobs, I can use the double blade.
Scrapping ships on Braca in your younger days?
Get away from me.